we lost these beautiful children. And we lost them in such a horrific way. And as you see them lying in two piles in one room and a pile in another, you see them doing what they're trained to do. We train children on how to deal with this. We're supposed to turn the lights off, supposed to close the curtains or the blinds, we're supposed to go hide in a closet or go huddle together. Well, they huddled together and two teachers were on top of them trying to shield their children. They all just died. They all died under the protocol that we taught the kids to do. This country's broken on this issue. And we need to do everything to try to fix it. Everything.
These are those lives.
Yeah. And their parents have become my friends, and they're wonderful people. And nobody deserves this. I guess you never know when something like this is going to happen. And for people on the other side of this issue, they say, well, you know, you can't stop it. It's just going to happen. But we can actually stop it. We can make it a little harder for people to access these types of weapons. We can make our schools and our facilities safer. Parents all over the United States deserve that. We shouldn't be afraid to send our children to school. And as I take my little children to school, teenagers now, I drop them off and I wonder every morning. And I know I'm not the only one. I talk to my friends and my constituents. And every day they wonder. That wasn't like that when we were kids. And it shouldn't be that way now.